Adelie, did you know you can build your own computer? Oh, you already built one? Wow, that computer is super. Deep doo doo. What is the answer to life, the universe, and everything?
E2, E4.
Is that some sort of Zen thing? I'd love to take a look inside, but I'm fresh out of miniature submarines. Skeletool, what's that?
Come with us now on a journey through time and space. The CPU.
Hello, Adelie. How are you today?
You're
always going on some ridiculous quest, aren't you? Who's this you've brought with you?
You forgot to say, highly intelligent robot companion.
Where are you going?
We're off to see the wizard. Oh, right. That's not until episode 7. We're off to meet the CPU.
That reminds me, I must get my clock fixed.
I'm late. For a very important date. I'm late.
What are you late for?
I don't know. I only retain information temporarily. I could try to randomly access my memory. In my memory bungalow, there is a granite statue of Chinese philosopher Lao Tzu. Granite is composed of 4 minerals: feldspar, quartz, mica, and amphibole. 4 is the number of parameters used to measure performance of DRAM memory, 3 of which begin with a T. Tea party. I'm late.
Tea party? Let's go.
No space left on drive. No space left on drive.
But look at all these unallocated blocks.
Blocks? Where?
They were just here.
Wee there, us dear.
Did they look like this?
Exactly. That's a precise rendering.
Exactly. That's a precise rendering.
This display is but a canvas to my highly parallel structure. I'm something of an expert in accelerated image creation. Would you like to see my collection of Mobius zoetropes?
What?
Squawk.
What did the tortoise say to Achilles?
What?
Squawk.
Is he recording everything we say?
Is he recording everything, Seaway?
Of course he is. He's the hard drive. Regale us with one of your riddles.
Twinkle, twinkle, little bat. How I wonder where you're at. Up above the world you fly. Like a tea tray in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little bat. How I wonder what you're at.
I don't quite understand you.
I understand you.
It's a poor sort of memory that only works backwards.
That makes no sense whatsoever.
If you have a problem with the way things are run around here, go visit the CPU. Catch the bus, of course.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I don't know. This script is rather contrived.
Oh, I understand. It's educational, isn't it? In that case, I shall fulfill my obligation as the CPU, or Central Processing Unit. I am the electronic circuitry responsible for executing instructions of a computer program. I command arithmetic.
Adelie, we have to get out of here. This episode is becoming didactic.
Then Adelie squawks. And then what?
I don't know. What would Lewis Carroll do?
Do a something search.
Charles, we painted ourselves into a corner.
Oh, the folly of youth. I don't have a solution for you. When I run out of ideas, I just have my characters fall asleep and then wake up, safe and sound at home.
If I may interject, I could pull us out by my power cable.
You can't do that. It's illogical.
You're one to talk. All right, Adelie, hold on.
Wah, wah, wah.
Welcome home. How was your journey?
It was enlightening, but I have a question for you. If computers are so rigid and constrained, why do we allow them to rule our lives?
Don't think about that. Watch this cat video.